good in your hands, my friend. What an impressive performance that was. I expected this to be the most competitive fight on the card, and it was a complete shutout. Tell me how you're feeling right now.
I feel great for winning that card. God is great. I don't have any going here, man. Like, you can be the card winner, you can be world champion the next. That's in anything you do. A lot of people are here, man. You don't know the story or the situation that they're going through. I want you to know your unconditionally loved. You might feel like giving up right now, but don't. Just one more day. Promise yourself that. You'll be a champion in your own life.
I do want to know more about the performance, but you slipped that in right there. You just said, I want Nemkov. Tell me why.
Man, I want Nemkov. He's one of the best in the world. Why would you be in this if you don't want to be the best? If you're not here to be the best. I came here to dominate. I want Nemkov, and I want Francis Ngannou. I want all the best. I'm not playing around. I'm here to be the best to ever do it, past, present, in the future. Thank God the UFC cut me. I'm here to be in PFL and dominate. Give me 12 to 15 years, give me a great contract, I'm gonna take care of my family. I want everybody next. I'll fight tomorrow, I'll fight Sunday, I don't care. And man, let's get after it. Shout out to everybody, Kill Cliff, DK Fitness. Hey man, T1, bro. Keep working, man. I had 16-year-old kids helping me get ready for this fight. It doesn't matter who you are. Get out here, get after it. I'm here to be the best to ever do it, and I don't play about that. See, like, when you wrestlers and God, it doesn't matter if you're perfect or not, because I'm not a perfect person, man. I fell short many times. But when you get an opportunity to be here and do great work, you can be a strong man and still dominate, and you can still be a loving man. And that's what I want to show. So I'm on a path. I don't care if I'm tired, I don't care if I'm sick, I don't care if I'm hurt, injured. I just know I'm going to show up and do what I got to do my job. I want to represent my family, because son of my name, represent these guys back here. Coach Lenz told me, he said, you're ashamed if you become a world champion. Coach Jones welcomed me to the gym. Henry pulled me out of the car. Coach Dieter and I, we work every single day. I got my dog Jason Jackson right here, a welterweight champion. He beats me up on Sundays, that's my dog. We got to get another round in. But I love this guy. And man, I'm like, I'm here to be the best, man. PFL just gave me an opportunity. I got a lot of people here that love me. I really want to say something though, like, shout out to Josh Silvera, shout out to Conan, shout out to his family. My dad's right here, and it's an opportunity. I met Josh on a plane to Abu Dhabi. I got knocked up for the whole round, but they were still super respectful. We talked the whole way there and way back. I got a lot of respect for him. So, like, he and his dad right now, if you get your head down to do something special with your father, a lot of kids in here don't even have their dad in their life. So, take that moment and love one another, man.
You're a special.